up in Spanish Harlem.
Check. Let's turn this music off. What is good, Twitch land? It's been a little while. It's been since, Thursday, right? Was that the last time we did this? Throbbing Thursday? I hope everyone's doing good. I hope y'all had a good weekend. Shout out Earhead in the chat.
What is up?
We got to figure out your EP still. I just, thought of that since you're here. Globster, what's good? I had a good weekend. I played Electric Zoo. It was tight, super fun. Got to hang out with a bunch of friends. That was awesome. What else? Played an after party at the Avant Gardener, which I didn't even know about. Like, I didn't even know. I'd never even heard of that place. But I think it might be the sickest venue I've ever been to. It was just so fun to be at, checking the music out. I got to see for the first time, hear/see Art Bat, which is a duo who makes like melodic techno. That was really sick. What else? I got to see Test Pilot, which is Deadmau5's side project where he does hard techno. Pretty gnarly. That was cool. I liked Art Bat a little bit more. Test Pilot was a little hard for me to really get into. I think if I was like in the crowd raging my nuts off, then it probably would have been pretty mind blowing. But I was like kind of up on the, up top looking down on everything. It was sick though. It's good stuff. It was just cool to see him, the legend. Up there or down there. Art Bat was fucking sick though. I'm definitely gonna be listening to a lot of Art Bat from now on. They got themselves a new fan. So I highly recommend checking them out if you don't know about them. If you're into techno. It's like melodic techno. I basically think of it as trance, but not as cheesy. That's kind of how I describe it. Am I going to be doing feedback today? I might do some feedback. Yeah, why don't you, how about whoever's in here, send some songs in. Maybe I'll do some sound design for like hour and a half. And then I'll do some feedback for a little bit. Does that sound good? All right, let's do it. Yeah. If you wanna get some feedback on some songs though, it's 19ksounds@gmail.com. So send those in. I will check the email in like an hour and a half. I'll take a little break from here, turn it back on to do some of that feedback. So yeah. I got a song coming out this Friday, Depolarized, the song with Raga Twins. I think it was actually the first song I made on the stream. And then it ended up being with the Raga Twins. And then it ended up being the title track for my album. So that's coming out Friday. I'm really pumped about it. Just the whole message of the tune. It couldn't be coming out at a more crucial time for that type of message to get out to the world. So, yeah, with how fucked everything has gotten with humanity and how polarized everybody has become, why not depolarize everybody and everything a little bit? Because we're all humans, we're all trying to do the same shit. So, anyway, that's my rant. That's the first of many that I will go on about that whole thing. That's why I'm really excited for that song and for the album to come out. Shout out Zoska in the chat. Yo. All right, let's do some sound design. I want to load up Massive. I know, I sound like a broken record. Just using Massive all the time. But yeah, I want to do some shit. I kind of want to make like a just gnarly dubstep banger, cuz I haven't done that in a little bit. I've been like cycling through all the different genres. I'm working on a bass house tune, but I'm not allowed to do it on the stream cuz it's a remix. So yeah. There's that. All right, what's going on here? You know what, Globster? I have something to tell you. Why don't you... Oh, shit. Come on. Oh, damn it. It's giving it away. Hold on. I'm trying to gift you a subscription. Damn it. Wait. Okay. Hold up. Gift one sub. Gift a specific viewer. You know what, Globster? Why don't you suck on some of this? Why don't you just pour yourself a big fat glass of this? And gargle it and swallow it and tell me how it goes. How does that sound? How about that? What do you think about that? How does it feel? There we go. All right. Zarel is in the chat too. We got a little party going on here. Massive. We're going to make a sound in Massive. Let's... oh my god, now everyone's going to complain about the ads because they're just going to get gifted a subscription if they do. I did my one subscription gift for right now. I might do another one. We'll see. Okay, let's... Let's get some... I don't know why I've been... really into writing in D lately. So, maybe we should do, do a little bit of square in there. I was almost playing Mad right there, the Magnetic Man tune. I won't do that though. All right, saw wave. Let's throw a little saw in there. let's give it a little, tack. And then usually the hard clipper kind of seals the deal. Or not. Maybe the sign shaper will do it. Let's try some phase. All right, we'll get this sounding nice. Haven't done scream filter in a while. Let's try that. Let's do an envelope instead, so it just slowly opens up. Oh, there we go. Parallel. And then let's go back to saw. Getting somewhere here. It's still a little bit closed. So when you let it open up all the way, it gives it that nice little buzz. Should we do a tube? Maybe a little bit. It starts to kind of sound a little bit doo-doo-y when you get too much dry wet going. Thank you. So I usually do all sine waves when I'm doing sound design, but it's kind of fun. It's kind of fun, like using like more square waves and saw waves now. So let's see. And then I don't know. I'm gonna try throwing an LFO on a few other things. Yeah, just kidding. We're not gonna do that. Fuck that. Get out of here. Mad by Magnetic Man. I just love that melody. Oh, I wish I was the one that came up with that melody. Do you guys ever write something and you're like, shit, I wish I would have come up with that? I did that with the Macarena. I wrote it like decades after it actually came out. Be a fun little baseline idea. I think what I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna make a bunch of sounds and then write the song after I have the sounds made. So I'll have like, this will be like bass idea one or something. Bass one. I like how rattly that sounds. Oh, it's because of that. See what this does. Ooh, that's kind of sick. Throw a different envelope on there. I just really like that. Oh. I've never done that before. The phase at minus 64. I really like that. I don't know, I just like that. That's just sick. Oh, you know what? I actually, I've been talking to Kumarion, and we're going to start another song together. And maybe this could be the start of that. Let's see. Let's do another little sound idea here. Okay. Let's do this. Let's make like an ARP. How about that? Switch it up a little bit. Where's the arpeggiator? Collaborate with gorillas. Duh. I would love that. Isn't that Dan the Automator? Doesn't he have a... Is he involved? Is Dan the Automator involved in gorillas at all? I know he's got his hand in a bunch of different things. Okay. Let's try this. This is where it gets fun. Watch. Let's see. Let's just get a little. Okay. Uh-oh. We're writing a song. Didn't want to do this. Just wanted to do sound design. Sometimes it's how it goes, I guess. Why is that not going with the metronome at all? Seems kind of off. Oh, I hate when it does that. There we go. Let's just do this. You know what else we could do? Instead of having the arpeggiator going, we can just draw our own little notes in. This is probably like the better way of doing this. Where is the arpeggiator? Get on out of here. Oh, this could be kind of fun to write a melody like this. Try it. Mm-hmm. how about we do this? That's kind of cool. I'll take it. Let's do some of this. We got a little melody going. Doesn't quite fit with the with that bass that we made, but you know how these things go. Drink some water. It's been like so smoky here that my throat's just been like whenever I leave town, my throat feels great, and then when I come back to Colorado, it just feels all like it's like burning kind of. Are any of you in California? Any of you in like Northern California? It sounds horrible there with the smoke. The world is just burning down. All right, fuck it. Let's put some claps in here. Let's just do that. Let's just get it going. I don't know. I can't get enough of these Lex Luger sounds. Doop, 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 doop. The world is ending, so we need epic bass music. Agreed. I mean, the world is ending. It's not gonna be around forever. I wanna throw some toms in there now. This is weird because now I want to make like a footwork song. 175. This is funny. I guess I'm just writing a song. That's probably not going to be the bass we end up using, but that's okay. Let's just save it. 176 halftime idea. 176 halftime. September 2021. Boom. Okay. I want to throw in like a banging like 808 kind of bass. Oh, I need to save a new version of this too, with the release mapped to macro 1 on both of these. Rename that. Release. Get rid of camel fat. Let's put a saturator in there. It already knew that I was going to get a saturator. Boom, boom. Oh, shit. My sub pack's not plugged in. I knew something felt kind of weird. Let's see. Oh, yeah. There we go. Whew. Oh. Okay. Let's give it a little release. Kick drum there too. Let's find a good kick. Mr. Bill Spectra has always got what I need. That one might be cool. F, so we're gonna have to bring it down like one step. Turn this off. So, okay. Let's give it some of those. Let's just try those on. We'll drag this over here. Let this start in the right spot. This totally sounds like a footwork song. Just to get a basic idea, that's all I'm doing here. We're getting a lot of no, no, also no. All right. It means I'm doing something right. Should we go faster? Is that what you're saying? Is 229 the tempo we're gonna do? I wanna do like, okay, well we might end up getting rid of these claps. So maybe we'll have a go like, boom, cha, boom, boom, cha, boom, cha, boom, boom. Just wait till I throw an E9 snare in there. Then it's over. Game over. This is my go-to like kick snare situation is Mr. Bill kick E9 snare. Let's try it. Yeah. Yeah. This sound also could use a little something. This reminds me of, this totally reminds me of Here to China. Let me see if I can find it. Here to China. Ah, shit. Hold up. I can find it. Here to China featuring Dizzy Rascal. I don't know why it reminds me of this. Yeah. Yo. Produced by Calvin Harris and Dylan Francis, of all people. Super trippy, riding through the gritty inner city, roll with the committee, handle your business or handle the pity. All I see is rice and titties and a bunch of hippie chicks that's ready to show me tricks. They're doing the splits, I'm all up in the mix. I'm quiet up your lips, I'm taking trips. I'm in a Ferrari looking sick, I'm in a Ferrari looking slick, and letting the engine rip and getting a tighter grip and slipping the slide into the such a good tune. Now I'm flying, Lord strike me if I'm lying. I ain't perfect, but I'm trying, going super science, buying anything that catches my eye, cause I'm a provider, getting it in from here to China. It's a minor, I'm a survivor, never retire. That's so sick. I love that. Just doing some fuckery here. This could be kind of cool. You know what I'm saying? You feel me? Duplicate that. We gotta throw some crash in there. Crash into my song. Oh, sorry. Dave Matthews is all up in my head right now for some reason. Why is the Lex Luger crash the best crash in existence? We got that clap going. Let's get rid of some of these rim shots. Let's just do like so just right there. It's funny, when I'm getting really into it, working on this stuff, I like slam the keyboard. I'm like, good thing I got a hardy keyboard. What's a dank VST? Massive is a dank VST. Massive's the shit. Vital's cool too. I like Massive way better though. I'm a lifer. I'm all about Massive. No one will ever be able to convince me otherwise. Okay, I'm just gonna make a really sick intro beat here. Ooh, that one's nice. Trap crash. Oh, that one. That one's nice. That one's got a nice transient. Let's get some of these in there. Just load it up. See how that sounds. Ooh, that's actually sick. I love stuff for real. Did Massive X for a hot second. I've like never wanted to try Massive X for some reason. I'm just happy with Massive. I'm a simple man. I like pretty things. I kind of like that going ba-da-da-da-da. And then like, oh yeah. That's a good one to repeat for the hats. Some vocals would be sick on this. Let's see where these are gonna go in. Get these let's get these sub notes figured out too. Some horns would be good with this. Let's see. Oh, that was an audio track. We want a MIDI track. Save it. I mentioned earlier that I'd be down to do some feedback, a little feedback stream. So If anyone would like to, oh shit, what's going on here? Ooh, I got some demos from Cyclops. I gotta check that out. I haven't heard any of his music, but I've heard about it. Stoked to check that out. That'll be sick. Yeah, if anyone wants to get in on a little feedback stream situation thingy coming up, looks like I got a couple songs in here. So, yeah. Send them in. I got a couple here. We got Earhead. We got a Fuchsia. So if you want to get some feedback on some tunes here in a few minutes, send them in. Happy to bust it out for you. God, that kick / 808 thing just feels and sounds so good. Okay. M1. Let's get some M1 horns in there. Have I ever considered changing my name to Mud Donkey? I have. Seriously considered it. Where do we send tracks in? 19ksounds@gmail.com. It's like the stock M1 sound. Okay, let's see here. Brass. What do we want? Orchestra? Like big trap horns though. I wonder if Lex Luger's got anything for me. What do we have here? Doesn't really have, let's see. Chance and Lex sound effects. Are there horns in there? The little chant. I love that little chant. But this is like the more, this isn't like the whispery one. This is like the big crowd doing it. So let's do that. We'll be right back. chant? Do we need a what? How about some of that? How about the classic Lex Luger? Nah, we're not doing that. Yep. So many good chants in here. Effects transitions, these are good. That's the good one right there. Maybe. And then it drops right there, and then boom, we got a song. I'm gonna probably send this to Kamarion and see if he's down to work on this with me. Let's just bust out another collab. Mess around with that too. Let's get maybe Sandman on there. Oh yeah, we were gonna do horns. Sound font. Oh. Sick. Maybe we'll find one here. Come on. Whoops, that's not what I wanted to do. Ah, get out of here, M1. Don't need you right now. Nope. There we go. That's what I wanted. Maybe we can load that into a sampler. Does that work? Does that work for you? Where's my money? Let's see. Where did Lex Luger go? Okay, so that's C. So that should be good. So if we just fuck with that enough, get it to sound big, then we got ourselves a nice horn. know it's pretty basic, but doing that last part. Yeah, we got the basic idea though. What am I doing here? No, we don't want to do that. Just a nice little horn layer. It's all we're here to do. That's sick. I forgot that Lex Luger, the Lex Luger pack had horns in it. Let's fold it. Bow, bow, bow. So on here, this, okay, so let's take a look at what's going on. This goes up to G, where this sub note goes down to D. So let's try bringing that. I just want to see if it sounds better with the horn going down to D. It might not. Oh, are we not allowed to go that low? How low can you go? Apparently not that low. Do I have any of the Spitfire Labs free libraries? No, I don't. Do I need that? Is that horns? Am I missing something here? Oh, wait. No, we do go. It does go that low. I just had to turn fold off. Okay, there we go. This should go up to what? Actually, I like having that be a G right there. Actually, you know what? No, this should stay a G, I think. And then let's do some stuff to it. Brass. Oh, brass. Oh, I need that. Drogu. Drogu to the rescue once again. Spitfire Labs. So what's the deal with that? Do I need like contact or something to use that? Super massive would probably sound good. Spitfire Lab. Okay, so I need to get on this, huh? I like their wheels. They make good wheels, so they must make good plugins too. Okay, let's go with more Vintage Verb on that one. Maybe a chamber. this would sound so sick with vocals. I'm gonna try and get some vocals going here. All right, I'm gonna send it to Kamarion, see if he wants to work on it. See if we can get some vocals going on it. Like some kind of grime rap type situation. Melody. Drops, then we have a banger. Done. What pack is the snare from? Eni. Eni BTP Eni sample pack. Official. It's good stuff. Here are the other ones. That one's pretty sick, that snare. Those Eni snares are just the shit. How do you make bass? Well, good question. You could do that, or you could just make a sub like this. That's what I like to do. Operator. Here, you know what? I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna save this. Mud Donkey Sub 2021. I'm going to... Where is it? Where's the mud donkey? Oh, here we go. It's right in front of me. I'm going to copy it into Dropbox. And I'm going to share it with all of you. So that you got a cool sub to use. Boom. How about that? There's the sub. So yeah, that's basically just like two sine waves. One of them is bumped up like a couple steps here on the course. Is that a spider? Oh yeah, that is a spider. That's a weird looking one. Huh. Got a little buddy in here. Hope he doesn't bite my toes. Okay. So yeah, let's see.
We'll be right back.
Whoops, that was a little much. Yeah, no, we're not gonna chop it up right now. I got no business doing that. And then, yeah, who knows what's going to happen on the drop. Yeah, go buy that pack. It's the shit. I want to mess around with this pitch envelope. Shout out ZMaris24 in the chat. That sub will be up on Dropbox. So, not to worry. You'll be able to download that. I'll leave it there. It'll probably just stay on my Dropbox forever. So, yeah, I wouldn't sweat it. I'm just checking to see if my stuff got posted. Yeah, sick. Anywho. Yeah, go listen to the, well, you guys have heard the song like a million times, but yeah. We're starting the push on Depolarize, which is the song with the Raga Twins. I want to share the pre-save here with you. Because basically, if I can get a bunch of people to pre-save it, then everyone gets to hear it, and then the song does its purpose in depolarizing society and making everyone nice to each other. That's the whole point. Let me share the link here with ya. Huh? How about that? How about some of that? Yo, like if everyone... Does that go to the right one? Yeah, there we go. I'm going to pre-save it. Look at this. Pre-save that shit. Boom, just like that. If everyone in here pre-saves it right now, then I will chug some water. I'll wait. Oh, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna chug some water. I'm assuming that most of you pre-saved it. All right. I got 64 ounces of water to get through today. I've already gotten through like half of it too, so we're doing pretty good. Yeah, pre-saving the new track is your payment to me for that sub that I just shared with you. How about that? Let's call that a deal. Also, thank you for doing that. Appreciate the support. I like having that little trap thing in there. If we added a little layer to this, like if we duplicated this, this might be a bit much. But let's just see. So global. Not the global thing. Shit going on. I don't know, I'm feeling pretty good about this. This is a good start. Like I'd feel good about sending this to Omar Kumarion. See if he wants to bust it for a little second collab. Let me text him and just see if he's down. Let's see here. Okay. Boom. I am so bad at responding to text messages. Holy shit. Oh my god. This is just outrageous. Okay, hold on. Hey, I think I got an idea to send you for another collab. There we go. All right. So let's see. For the drop, I'm just gonna do this. Just to have it be like a little tease. Where's that kick drum? There's the kick. Snare. Snart. It's a pretty cool snart. Yeah, so we decided we're going to do a two-song EP. Because we made that other song, that drum and bass one. I mean, it could use a little more work, but it's pretty much done. And then we decided we're going to do a halftime tune to go with it. So it's kind of cool because they're both... I mean, it's looking like they're both going to be in the same key. Like, this is an E. Our other song is an E. So, yeah, it could be a cool two-song EP where they would mix together really well because they're both the same tempo. One's drum and bass, one's halftime, though. So, it's kind of sick. See what happens. We got a certain label that is doing it, too. It won't be 19K, but it'll be a nice, reputable... label, the homies, if you will. Okay. Hats. Open hats. Let's get a little, I'm just going to do this. So for the drop, just give him a little like sub bass on the drop. Oh, no, I guess over here is what I meant. Just like that. Maybe we should just release the song like that. It's just a long build up and then it just goes into. Okay. So let's see. Let's throw a precision maximizer on it. Just so it's tamed a little bit. The mix is sounding pretty good. It's funny because I finally feel like I'm starting to get this room dialed with like these studio monitors, only to have to pack it up in like 2 weeks. That's right, I only have like 2 weeks left in here, which is sad, but yeah, gonna move. Pretty crazy, moving to Florida. It's going down, getting the studio built out there. I got my friend who actually built this studio, like, who not built it, but like he treated the whole thing, placed all the panels for Mr. Bill when he had his barefoots in here. So he lives pretty close to where we're gonna live, so he's gonna come out and like set up my room and all that, which is pretty exciting. Yeah, I'm stoked though. We're moving in like, when are we moving? I'm going to drive some stuff out there like towards the end of this month. I'm going to do a drive, like I'm going to do the push, drive a trailer out there with all the sound treatment and then all of the shit from our house, and then leave my truck out there and then go on tour for like 2 months. And then we're officially moving there November 1st. Pretty crazy. Anyway, I'm getting some dates here. I'm gonna bounce this song. Turn down that sub a little bit. Bounce it, send it to Omar and get it going. Shit, I might as well. I might as well do this. What's going on with the melody? Yeah, I think what I'm gonna do is just send. Okay, I'll give this Endless Smile. And then I'll give this Endless Smile. And then I will ungroup. And then. Yeah, there we go. I might as well bounce stems for him, right? We'll be right back. moving along here. Open hats, hats, break, break. There we go. Look at that. Not too many stems. Horns, arp. Oh, we're not going to do that. That's hilarious. I made that bass. This started because I wanted to do sound design. That's actually kind of cool. No, that's not what we're going to do, though. Although I kind of like that. I'll keep that bass in there just in case. So, here's what we do. Turn the master off. File, export. This might be, like, useful for some of you. For, like, if you're doing collabs. Selected tracks only. So I highlight all the tracks I want to bounce. Selected tracks only. Bounce it at 32-bit. Stems. Dirt Monkey. Kamarion. Halftime tune. Oi. I'll just call it Oi. Where's my money? Ryan Nall. Wait, is that right? Ryan Knott? Where is your money? Let me know if you find out. Anywho. Yeah, bouncing some stems here. Let's see, what's going on? Oh, I'm home next weekend. My shows in Canada got canceled because I guess everyone's like protesting there. That's kind of tight though. It's for good reason. My Canada shows are not happening. Sorry to any of you that live in Canada. I think I was gonna do Edmonton and Winnipeg. And they are not happening now. So, what are you going to do? All right, this is going to take a little bit. So, I'm going to put some music on and go pee. I wish I had some snacks. I'm going to bust out these... So, I'm gonna bust out what am I trying to say here? The feedback. We're gonna do a quick little feedback stream. Last second, if any of you wanna send songs in, it's 19ksounds@gmail.com. We have a few to go through, so. Yeah, I'm stoked. It's going to be fun. Anyway, I will be right back. I'm going to go pee, and I'll see you in a minute.
So if I
okay, so, and I'm just going to be, like, extremely overly critical here because, like, it's such a sick tune. That I'm reaching for this, but basically, it sounds like you could maybe EQ out some low end of some other sounds so that it's not interfering with your bass, because the bass is like very thiche. That's how they say thick. It's very thick, and I think there might be some other things interfering with it. Or maybe not. I don't know. But that's just what it seems like to me. Also, those other sounds, those things could maybe get brightened up a little bit. So, I don't know. Maybe like OTT at like 10% or something like that could be sick. Not sure. But yeah, that's a very cool tune. Let's see. Oh, you haven't spent that much time on it. All right. Well, there you go. I just whipped that up real quick. Snare could pop through a little bit more. Maybe just side chaining a little bit harder to it. Yeah. Sick tune though. Very nice. I'm digging it. The bass just is so sick. So, yeah, if you can just carve out a little more space so that the bass is not being fucked with by other things. I noticed, wait, right here? Oh no, right here. Yeah, so you can kind of hear this stuff has a little bit of low end going on. Well, now this stuff. Not that much. It's more that little acid kind of thing, that acid undertone. That little dump, 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 dump. Super sick though. Yeah, I don't have much else to say. That's a great tune. Nice work. Look at this. Still bouncing those stems. We're about halfway done. FFS. Okay, what do we got here? Fuchsia. Demo. All right. Nice. Thank you for the nice email too. I like it. Let's check it out. Fuchsia, Shada. recognize this. This is tight. Yeah, this is really cool. Yeah, shada, told me her name, I forgot it. Pretty face, I shot it. Riding in the pizza started. Yeah, smoke in the rain. I'm the reason for your pain. You're the reason I hate. I don't wanna hear your name. Yeah, shada, told me her name, I forgot it. Pretty face, I shot it. Riding in the pizza started. Yeah, smoke in the rain. I'm the reason for your pain. You're the reason I hate. I don't wanna hear your name. Super sick. It's sounding a little bit better than last time too. I mean, in general, like, I think this part sounds good. That little ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch, that little hi-hat thing though, I think you could maybe put soothe on that. I don't know what it is, but it's like there's some frequency of that that's like getting me. But it's sick. The vocals sound good. The drop, let's see. I thought the drop could maybe be a little bit brighter. I mean, I don't have much else to say about that. Like, it's a good tune, you know. Yeah, you did the thing. You made a sick tune. yeah, I really like it. As far as like the drop, I mean, it could be a little bit brighter, but. Let's see. I kind of like that the snare is a little bit muffled. Yeah, it just works. I don't know. I don't really have much for you there. I think it's sounding good. So, nice work. Okay, let's see. Oh, shit. No, that's not what I wanted to do. Hold on. I just wanted to close that window. Okay, let's see here. Bam, bada bam, bam, bam. Loading up the Gmail. We got a D-Jack tune. McGregor versus Poirier. How do you say that? Poirier? Poirier? Is it Poirier? Oh, Drogu. That's what we're dealing with here. All right. Yeah. ayahuasca. Did I see the email you sent me a couple days ago? No, I didn't. Did you? I'll go look. I haven't kept up with much lately. Okay. Obviously, drum and bass strikes a chord with me. This is a nice vibe, too. Drums could benefit from some compression. The pattern makes sense. I just think the drums could be like compressed and like pushed a little bit harder. So, try some of that. I think that would just like thicken the whole tune up. So yeah, basically like you could thicken up the drums by doing that a little bit. Bring the sub up a little bit, just to give the whole thing some more substance. I would recommend throwing some crash cymbals in there too, like when it kind of drops. It's not a full-on drop, but you know what I mean. Skiles, thanks for the subscription. So yeah, I think if you made those changes, then you'd be in business. Try it out. And then we can revisit it and see what the deal is. Nice work though. Good vibe. I like it. Also, funny name for a song. Okay. Let's see. Skiles. Oh yeah, here we go. All right. You, Master One. Subfocus vibes. Say one thing, it sounds as though everything's smushed tightly into the master. So I think turning everything down, it's cool though, like creatively it's sick. But yeah, I think mix wise it's just a little bit smushed together. Turning everything down would help. Oh, and it's pronounced scales, sorry. I keep on looking back. So yeah, for like this drop and for the previous drop, if you were to turn everything down, it would let the drums cut through a little harder. Also, are you sidechaining? If not, sidechain the fuck out of everything to the kick and the snare. Just so that it can like punch, you know? And then maybe think about turning the sub down a little bit. That could help with the whole mix. Yeah. Good stuff, though. I'm also not, like, too much of an expert on that kind of music. Like, the really heavy stuff. But, yeah, sounds like you're moving in the right direction here. Turn everything down, though. That's number one. Step one. All right, what do we got next? Let's see here. We're still bouncing this. It's taking a really, really long ass time. ZM. ZMaris 24 is hitting us with something. Coming again, Freeze Unfreeze, Montezuma. That's a cool name. Sick. Sub seems a little loud in general, like on the drops. You could turn the sub down. Well, especially on this drop. Let's see what happens here. This is sick though, dude. Nice work. This right here, the snare seems a little loud. Like the kick and the snare seem a little loud right there. This drop sounds great. Just the sub could come down. First drop, you're not feeling too much. Well, why don't you just do this then? Scrap the first drop, put some claps or something in here, like some percussion. Less of a build up right there. Let it go into here. Yeah, just cut this out, make this less of a buildup, and then have some like claps and percussion and stuff, so you can mix in, and then you cut the other song out when this part hits. And then boom, got yourself a tune. All right, well, I think our work here is done. It was a good little stream. We got some stuff done, started a tune that I'm sending Kumari on. Oh my God, it's almost done bouncing. And yeah, did some feedback. So there we go. Oh, it's on the last track. Cool. Well, I am going to get going here. It's good hanging with you guys. I'll talk to y'all later. Zoska, I will check, look for that email, see what the deal is. Yeah, probably see you guys tomorrow. All right. Peace out.